I do not feel ready for this, but I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's number 4, because last time there was no jump scare, and I thought, that's pretty boring to watch. But right now I'm really scared because I don't have anything, or no, sorry, no one with me. I'm already afraid. I don't feel ready for this. I haven't heard that before. No, seriously, I don't want to leave this. Yep, I closed down the game, ain't I? I've never messaged on Steam before, so that was kind of new for me. That was my brother. I'm so scared. My 30. I cannot do this. Wait, how do I? Please! I'm gonna start a new game. Sorry. We have seen that. Come on. I'm sorry that you're crying. I wish I could give you a hug. Maybe if you were this teddy. No, I'm too scared to do literally anything. Or else I just know they will come. I just don't want to do anything. Anything. No. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. No. 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 I'm not sure if you can see me, but I'm in my bed. I've covered myself with my I don't know what it's called in English. Nothing happens. But I'm still scared. Just that you have to listen. That makes it so scary that you have to put your ear to the computer. And then they will just maybe jump scare you. And you can hear it. It's hard to explain. Why did I do this? I'm not ready for Freddy. I can hear something. I cannot do this. I'm too scared to get close to my computer. I can hear something. Because you know they will come. I cannot do this.
Okay, it was my own fault. I know. If that game turned into real life, I would literally kill myself. If I wasn't that bad, and that game turned into real life, I would kill myself before the animatronics would come. Or maybe I'll just get a heart attack. Well, I couldn't do it. So, bye.